final time, another large crowd filling the square tonight as the last candle on the menorah is lit for Hanukkah. Rabbi Rappaport says the menorah represents freedom of religion, and having it in a public place creates unity.
The expression of being able to do good and to bring light to darkness. So this is really what we need today.
Rappaport says that a time when our world is filled